Good morning, everyone. Today is Saturday, the first day of the Christmas vacation. Friday yesterday was the last day of work. Finally, it's around 11 o'clock in the morning and I'm heading to the gym. And I'm doing a lot of errands today before I fly out tomorrow. On Sunday. Early morning Sunday. So I'm leaving from Auckland and have a connection in Honolulu in Hawaii, and then flying into Australia, into Melbourne. I'll be in Melbourne, the most livable city in the world for 7 years in a row. And down south, I'm heading to Tasmania. So which is one of my final destinations. So from Tasmania, I'm backing up to Melbourne and heading to Vanuatu. And then Vanuatu, I plan to do a wreck diving. Okay, this is my first time, so I'll be down under a little, I think it's about 70 to 80 feet below sea level. Ooh, that's the deepest I'll do. The deepest I had was 40 when I was in Belize. Okay, so from Vanuatu, I'm flying back to Australia and heading to Sydney and then up north to Cairns, so which is the gateway to the Great Barrier Reef. So I also want to scuba dive in Australia, which is a country in her own continent which is known for a lot of dangerous perilous organisms such as stinging jellyfishes and of course sharks, kangaroos and cassowary. Right, so I am heading to the gym. So prior to that, I'll be doing a lot of errands today. So I want to make certain that I have everything I need before I leave the country for the holiday. So my flight is again on Sunday, and I'm a little bit under the weather today, but I'm okay. So just woke up. So the Christmas is just around the corner, and I'll be in Tasmania in Christmas Day, and in Vanuatu on New Year's Day. All right. So as the saying goes, so traveling is not arriving into a new destination, but it is a looking at a different or a brand new place and a different perspective. Hi, so signing up. These are Nels, traveling along, and everybody, I have a great day. Make it a good one. Bye for now. Peace. Okay, I'm the airport. Came here in Auckland International, so I'm heading to Hawaii, Honolulu. I'm connecting in Honolulu, so I'm taking a bus here. I'm getting checked in now. Hi, Hawaii. So I came from Auckland, so I'm connecting from Hawaii to Honolulu. So I'm flying, I'm flying from Kauai, which is one of the islands of Hawaii, so to Honolulu. From Honolulu, I'm spending my day in Honolulu tonight, and the following day I'll be flying to Melbourne. Okay? So here, mahalo for Kauai. Welcome to Honolulu. Hi there, so I'm here in Honolulu. So I'm taking the public bus transportation. I'm going to Waikiki. So it will take about 44 stops, about an hour, 5 minutes according to the Google map. So I'm taking the public transportation. I'm heading to my hotel for from my state right here in Honolulu. So it was a long flight, so coming from Oakland to it's kind of a weird destination here. I came from Oakland and then to Niue in Kauai, and then now in Honolulu here in Waikiki. I've been to Honolulu quite a few times, so I'm just this is a long day over. I think I can go up tonight and explore the neighboring city next to my hotel. So I'm waiting for the bus. It's bus number 19 or 20, and I'll be there tomorrow. I'll be flying to Melbourne and elsewhere. Right, bye for now. Welcome to Honolulu here in Hi there. So I'm here in my apartment here in Honolulu, in Waikiki, in Hawaii. So I just arrived, so it took me about almost an hour, 45 minutes on the bus. But it's nice to ride a bus transportation because you see the surroundings. So I had a tour of the city again. I've been to Honolulu, so this is my third time, I believe. But I'm only staying here for one day, one night. So because tomorrow early morning I'll be flying to Melbourne in Australia. I came from Niue, which is in Kauai, which is another laid-back islands here in Hawaii. Okay, so this hotel or apartment style has my own ranges there. Range of cook, I can cook, but no, I will not bother to cook tonight. I'm only staying here for one night. I got my two beds in here, okay? And then what I like is the view. So you can see I have the view outside there. I see that's kind of like a lagoon, okay? So, and tonight I think I'm going out before I leave tomorrow in the morning, at least explore the city. So pretty good. So I got my bathroom there, it's right there. And I think there's a connecting door if you have another party. Okay, so I left the mainland. When was that? Early Monday morning, and then today, early Monday morning, and today is Monday. It's 4 o'clock. It's 2 hours behind. Okay, so I will be here for tonight, and I'm flying early in the morning from Honolulu to Melbourne in Australia. From Melbourne, I'll be there for 2 days, and then I will be going down south of Tasmania, and I'll be there for 6 days, and back up to Melbourne, go to Vanuatu, and stay there for 5 days, and back to Australia, going up the Cairns and go to the Great Barrier Reef. Okay, so and then maybe go to Thursday Island. Okay, this is the amazing view from my hotel here in Waikiki, in Honolulu. Okay, so I'm in the fourth level. It's a beautiful. I have a small balcony, so I can see the water. So in fact, I'm going to walk tonight there, right before I leave tomorrow early in the morning. Okay, enjoy. Hi there. So right there is that's my hotel, the Holiday Seaside Hotel, and I just right across the street you see there is a lagoon,
And there's there are boats passing around. They look like regatta. It's actually just a typical boat, but they are paddling synchronously. Looks like regatta in Boston, Massachusetts. Okay, so it's around 6 o'clock in the evening, and I just did a little bit of a stroll and went to a supermarket and I snacked on a little bit. So this is a very nice, gorgeous place here in Honolulu. This is in Waikiki. So where I came from, and you can see this is a place where people will jog, bike, and I'm waiting for that boat to pass by. And I want to see that. I want to capture that video. This is a beautiful. So this is in the island of Oahu, one of the islands of Hawaii. Came from Kauai and in Lihue. So I'm staying here overnight. I've been to Hawaii at least 4 times, and tonight I'm just staying overnight, and that's my hotel. So I'm in the 4th floor. So I'm checked in. So I'm just enjoying my time here. There's fish in the water, but ignore the debris, okay? I saw there's some soda can underneath, but look at the fish, they're surviving.